things on. There we go. All right. With me again is Jim, and we're going to try to talk a little bit more about why we're here and the CARE train. 33 years ago, the vision was to take care of families in Union County. And how many years have you been doing this?
This is my 18th year.
So 18 years, and so we've been together for a long time. And behind the scenes, you know, this is the fun part. Everybody sees this and says, oh, this is it. That's all they do. And let me get you a microphone. Can I borrow that, Jill? Oh, there you go. And, you know, so everybody sees this, and we have a good day today and that kind of stuff. But when actually did you start this process? Oh, is it on?
It is now. Actually, I started this probably in June of this year, when we send out reminder cards to our people who were with us last year and need a little help again this year. So we remind those people, come on in and be able to submit an application through Job and Family Services to be able to be eligible for our program for this year. So we started very, very early to get this ball rolling. You know, we had a kickoff at Benny's in August. And then on September 1st, we opened the floodgates, if you will, to people who'll be able to apply for assistance for this at this time of the year. So we've been working on it since then. Our adopters have come through again this year as well. We have 43 amazing adopters out there that have been able to take care of all the kids that we have. So all 664 kids have been adopted out.
And then we also take care of seniors and people that are disabled, correct?
Yes, we work with Senior Services on that. Senior Services has been a mainstay with us again for this year. We have 353 seniors out there, senior families, and they will be providing food vouchers as well, too. So they're a large part of what we do.
And last year, how much money did we spend in food total?
Last year was $202,000.
And just in food.
Just in food. Those
so that's,
food vouchers.
You know, I just want to make sure people realize that what we raise today goes for just food.
Yes, those food vouchers come through Kroger Company, and they provide those to us. And it's money that, like you say, is raised here today, goes to food vouchers. $200,000 in our community for our families here in need.
That's a lot of food. Plus,
that's
then,
a lot of food.
In addition, we have the toys that are in addition to that $200,000 of food.
Toys are all donated by our adopters, so they contribute that as well. Those adopters, by the way, are individuals. They are families. They are corporations. They're employees. They're churches. You name it, we've got people out there who adopt the kids that we have here. And all of it is done through the generosity of the community.
Okay, and with that, because we have sponsorships that also help with this food, I'm going to bring Michael back up, or Mike, Michael, and he's got another special guest for us as well. Come on, Mike, Chip.
Thanks, Dave. So with me today, or this morning, is our next bid board sponsor. I have Chip Hubbs with Memorial Hospital, and I see you have a little helper today.
Yeah, this is Haley. She's our number four. She thinks the most significant of the four, I think. But she's a sixth grader at Fairbanks. She runs the show. It's
very
her first
good.
Time here. She wanted to come this morning.
Well, welcome. You know, I think that people would agree with me. I just, for one wish, I think that we would hope that you would keep the hospital look fresh. I you know, it's ready for an upgrade, but you know I'm kidding because there's all kinds of construction going on over there, but the buildings look fantastic. Tell me a little bit about the construction project.
Yeah, so we're, thanks for asking. We're in the middle of our Memorial 2020 project. We're scheduled to open those two buildings in the late spring, early summer, somewhere in that time frame. And, just a new inpatient pavilion, so it's a six-phase project, and what you see are the first three phases of those six phases. So we're really excited, kind of replacing the hospital on site. New park across the street. I don't know if anybody from the city's here, but they were great to partner with in terms of Maury Park and replacing Plum Street, and the county's been great as well. It's just, it's been a huge project, and I don't know if that's me or you, but we're just really, you know, it's this community deserves a new hospital, and our caregivers, our nurses, our physicians, our extenders, they deserve a great facility to practice in that matches the care they provide. So
totally agree. And it looks like, from what I can tell, the new entrance to the emergency room is completely done. It looks great, double lane, and
yeah, it's been fantastic. So we're really fortunate to have a community that supported us so much. Just like everybody, the community's coming out to support the CARE train today. We had folks donate more than $4 million to the Memorial 2020. 2020 project to help us do that, and it was fantastic.
That's incredible. So tell me a little bit about the Hubs family. What's the your favorite Christmas tradition?
Oh, well, you know, I think this year it's just having everybody back together. Our oldest is off at college now, and she just came home yesterday. She's sleeping in my bed right now, I think, so and probably will be all day. But I think having everybody together again. We don't go anywhere for Christmas. Everybody comes to us, and just having the whole family together is not as common as it used to
yes,
be.
Yes, understood. Well, very good. We really appreciate your sponsorship. Thank you, Memorial Hospital and Chip Hubs.
Thank
appreciate it.
Much.
Yes. And now I'll take it back to Jill and Erica.
Thank you.
Thank you, Chip and Memorial Health, for sponsoring bid board number two. Number 201, we have a basket with gift certificates and items from Amish Heritage Country Market. Look at that basket. It is filled with gift certificates, bread dipping, a knife set, Hemisphere coffee, Lindor chocolate, grapevine wreath, eating and Explore Ohio cookbook, beef sticks. Thank you so much, American Heritage Country Markets. Bid item number 202, we have an all-access six-month VIP membership to Anytime Fitness. No excuses for not working out. You can access this 24/7, 6 months VIP membership. It includes a 24-hour key fob, complimentary fitness consultation, free unlimited tanning, and equipment orientation.
Did you just look at us when
yes,
you read that?
Yes, no excuses. So thank you, Anytime Fitness. Bid item number 203 from Enchanted Care Learning Center is a basket with a voucher for 1 week of tuition, art supplies, and two kids' canvas bags. That is from Enchanted Care Learning Center. What a great donation. Thank you very much. Item number 204 is from Ufinger Law Office, and it is a gourmet coffee basket, which includes a Ufinger Law Office thermal travel mug, very nice to keep that coffee warm during this cold weather, a $50 Starbucks gift certificate, a $25 gift card to the Coffee Hall and Creamery, the new place in town, and gourmet coffee, hot cocoa, teas, and chocolates. Thank you very much, Ufinger Law Office. Number 205 from Hickory Lane Farms Nursery and Landscape. This includes a free landscape design and consultation, which is a $250 value. So if you're starting to think spring and want to do some rework your landscaping, this is a great item to bid on. It entitles the bear to a free landscaping design consultation and a free small container of your choice of a tree. So what a great item. Thank you very much. Item number 206 is a Scott's four-step fertilizer with turf builder mini spreader donated by Scott's Miracle-Gro. Grass is always greener in Marysville. Thank you, Scotts. Item number 207 is from the Union County Humane Society. This is a gift card for a microchip for your pet and a basket of pet goodies. Thank you very much, Union County Humane Society. Item number 208 is two complimentary tickets to the Columbus Symphony Orchestra Masterworks Performance for the 2019-2020 series. And so it's two tickets, one Columbus Symphony Masterworks Performance, and it expires April 16, 2020 at the end of the season. Thank you, Columbus Symphony. And the last item, number 208, is a $25 marathon gift card donated by Strang's Custom Sewing and Interior. Thank you very much, Strang's Custom Sewing and Interior.
All right, we got just a couple minutes left on this bid board, so you better get your bid in right now. You can do it online at caretrain.org. If you're listening online at Classic Radio 96.7, and well, yeah, that's about right. And you can give us a call right now at 937-738-7946. Do not delay, or else these bid board items are going to be gone. We've got $110 on the items from Heritage Country Market, $300 on the Anytime Fitness membership. That's awesome. $150 on the Enchanted Care. And from the Hickory Lanes Farm Nursery, $205, $70 on the fertilizer and spread from Scott's. And then we have $40 on the microchipping of your pet and some goodies from the Union County Humane Society. That could go up. Hurry up and give us a call and give us that. We got 1 minute left on this bid board. 1 minute left on this second bid board, so you need to get in, get online, and make your bid, or give us a call at 937-738-7946. If you're having trouble getting registered to bid, call that number, and our fine family of friends here will be more than happy to help you out with that and get you started and get you bidding. We got 30 seconds now on this bid board. Let's get these things up there. Let's get that. Let's get the microchipping of your pet up. That's really important. You don't realize how important that is until your pet has been lost. Then it comes in to be very important. They can take and read that chip and get Fluffy back to whoever is the owner. We have 5 seconds left, kids. So let's get that in there. Let's get her done. Let's get that bid. Let's make it happen. We are at 3, 2, 1. Bid board 2 is now closed. Thank you, everybody, who bid on that. And I'm looking to see who might be up next to talk about our next bid board. Right there.
Okay, Rick.
Dan and Dave.
So if you could give that other mic to Dave, that'd be great. All right.
Here we go.
Well, we got through the first two. We went too slow on the first one and too fast on the second one.
Without any catastrophes. That's pretty good.
And everything, nobody's calling saying something's not working.
This is true. Actually, my son said it looks great, so that's all we need.
Radio's good, Mike. Radio's good. Good solid sound going out there. Okay.
I just want to mention, don't forget about the silent auction table, the Pathway silent auction table. It's their bid. Those are for your pleasure. So go ahead.
And once again, those of you at home, there's plenty of seats this year. I think you'll be pleasantly surprised at how much room for seating we gave you. So we're ready to start bid boards 3.
Right. Is anybody here from the Moose? They are our sponsor for this bid board. I just want to make sure.